Well, I am so happy you all came out this evening. There's some old faces, not meaning old as in age. Old friends and some new friends in here tonight. So we'd like to welcome you to our, what is it, our third annual Winter White Christmas show? Yeah. Just picture me with us in a snow globe. Okay. The treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Oh, I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every May your day be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be a little harp in there. Come on. All your Christmases be
is nobody else like Cat Williams. I mean, who else can pull this off? When's the last time you cleaned those? Welcome this evening. We want to go ahead and introduce everyone to you tonight. We are just really excited to be able to share the talent that is here at Unity. But you know what? It wouldn't be that much fun if you were not here. Would you give yourself a hand for showing up tonight? Thank you so much for being here and for supporting this music program. If you'll save your applause, we'd like to introduce everybody. The names are up here, but Richard Schulman on piano, Dave Della Rosa on guitar and vocal. If you'll stand up, Joel Pressman on bass, Ron LaPointe on drums, Don Mercer on the harp, the harmonica. You're also going to hear tonight Laura Thiel, one of our new members, on piano, and her husband Doug on keyboard. Chris Slaughter, are you in here? When you hear a trumpet man, there he is, the trumpet man. Melody Cooper on harp and on vocals. The one and only Cat Williams, and then Pat Cardwell. Where are you, Pat? If you'll come on up, Pat, he's going to be next. Randy Hale, we've got a treat for you with Randy, if you've not yet heard Randy. And yours truly, we get to share with you tonight. So we're so looking forward to all of us to sharing with you tonight. We do like to always come together in the spirit of prayer, and so I invite you, whatever your faith tradition, at Unity we come from many different walks of life, many different religious or spiritual paths, but what brings us together is love and the belief in that sacredness in all of life, and so that is in the spirit which we join tonight. We give thanks for this opportunity to be here now, for this beautiful evening, for music, for friends, for laughter, for the season of light celebrated in many traditions, reminding us of the truth of our being, for this opportunity tonight for our cups to be filled, for our hearts to overflow, to be blessed and to be a blessing. We are truly grateful. Thank you, God, and so it is. So would you turn to the person to your right and just introduce yourself. Now turn to your other right and introduce yourself over there. All right, would you join me in welcoming Mr. Pat Cardwell?
Straightforward. These guys, these musicians are just unbelievable. It's an honor to play with them. Shall I
time for I played my trump for him, pa-rum-pum-pum. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pum-pum. Rum-pum-pum. Rum-pum-pum. Then he smiled at me, pa-rum-pum-pum. Me and my drum.
Thanks a lot, everybody. So Mary Kay Williams could not be here at the last minute, and she has a lovely voice if you've ever gotten to hear her sing. So I was asked to play one more, and this is one for, it's called Chalice Well. I wrote this in Glastonbury, England, on a special trip I went with my wife and some other fine folks. And the first night we were there, we were able to stay in this amazing house, I think 542 years old, and obviously a lot going on in the house, a sacred ground, and this place is the confluence of two springs that come up from the earth, and one is the red spring and one's the white spring, and the property literally was built around kind of the red spring and the flow of the water, and it's a very healing place. And up on the hill in the background is this giant hill in kind of a middle of a ruin, and it's called the Tor, and it was made famous by one of Van Morse's albums, had it on the cover. But it's just this really sacred place. It's a place of healing and forgiveness and definitely the divine feminine. So that's what this is. This song is kind of an honor of the divine feminine. and the rust from the well laid the path to his long lost daughter. Thank you.
Give another round for Pat Caldwell. For those of you who don't know, Pat grew up in Atlanta. He loves playing music and laughing with Laura, Ella, and Sophie. And his favorite holiday food is breakfast casserole Christmas morning. Yeah. Now we welcome up to the stage Miss Melanie Cooper.
Soon you're gonna jingle bells that will tingle all my troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full that's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop on every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is coming again. Extra special good. Make this December the one to remember. The best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again.
Yay. Yes, give it up again for Melanie Cooper. Few facts about Melody. Melody grew up in Brooklyn in New York. And she used to be a chef. And her favorite holiday food is hot spice cider. Yes. I'd like to welcome Randy to the stage at this time.
Merry Christmas, everyone. In my career, I've had the honor of being able to go on tour 4 times for 3 months, and I just got so homesick. Not just for my wife and kids, which I was, but my friends and all the routines of home. It was very difficult for me to be out there on the road. And so when Michael Bublé had a girlfriend and was on the road for like 10, 12 months at a time, he got together with his piano player and they wrote this song called Home, because he was so homesick. And for me, the idea of home is about people, not really place. Blake Shelton came along and made it a huge hit, and then a year later turned it into a Christmas song, which we're gonna do for you tonight. Another Christmas day, come and go away. I got so far to go, I wanna go home. I need to go home. Now I'm surrounded by strangers and Christmas lights. Shouldn't feel all alone, but I wanna go home. I miss you, you know. I can close my eyes and see the angel on the tree. A blanket of snow outside, my friends and my family. And I know that you're no further than a call away. I need to see your face. I will never be the same. Another Christmas day will come and go away. I can't leave it alone, so I'm gonna go home. I've got to go home. Let me go home. Christmas Day will come and go away. I won't leave you alone. Got to go home. I've got to get home. Though I'm surrounded by this cold December night, I feel so alone. So I want to go home. God, I miss you, you know. back home. Let me go. It'll be all right when I'm holding you tight, 'cause it's Christmas and I'm home.
That was Randy Hale. Randy grew up in Cherokee, Oklahoma. He grew up in the Army. He graduated high school in Bangkok. And when he was just starting out, he got to be the warm-up act for Burl Ives at a Christmas show. And his favorite holiday food is chocolate cream pie. Next, we'd like to welcome to the stage Reverend Darlene Strickland.
And Cat Williams. Come on up, Cat. I had some facts about Darlene, and they are factual. But you don't have your
glasses. But I don't have my glasses.
You don't have your glasses or your paper. One of them's not here. She can tell you after I sing.
Nothing beats a hot mess up in here, y'all.
Christmas has always been a favorite time for me. I remember remember as a kid, my sister and I are only 18 months apart. I've got a brother that came along 12 years later. My sister and I were really close, still are, as we are with my brother. But I always remember when my parents, it was usually the weekend after Thanksgiving, they would pull down the string and go up in the attic and start bringing out these boxes. And it was as if they contained magic, because they opened them up and just like this, all of these beautiful things began to decorate the house. And it's as if there really is an additional spirit that comes in. And so I want to share with you a song that I've loved over the years, the Christmas song.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Reverend Darlene grew up in Goldsboro, North Carolina. Fun fact. And she just knocked over everything, and it's okay.
And she can do the hokey pokey.
We are professionals, and please do not try that at home.
It's talent.
Fun fact about Darlene: lost the challenge to a youth group at her last church, and she had to kiss a pig one Sunday. Her favorite holiday food is mom's sweet potato casserole. For our next song, we have Dave and the Band.
I just got through watching a video on YouTube. It's why are there so many chords in Christmas songs? Well, because I didn't write them. So here's a Christmas song with fewer chords. The town lay sleeping at night, a star above shining bright. A babe in a manger lay the first Christmas day. This child had a message to bring, to answer our prayers and our dreams. The spirit of love was saved the first Christmas day. From the first Christmas day, love was the way to live, to share and give from the first Christmas day. The boy grew tall and wise. He carried a light in his eyes. And we were the same, he'd say, since the first Christmas day. Since the first Christmas day, love was the way to live. To share and give from the first Christmas day. Thank God his spirit lives on. The love that he came to share will always be here. From the first Christmas day, love was the way to live, to share and give from the first Christmas day. From the first Christmas day, love was the way to live, to share and give from the first Christmas day.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
That was Mr. Dave De La Rosa. Dave grew up in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, but now he's lived here most of his life. You can often catch him playing a solo performance at the Honeysuckle Hollow Open House event here in Hendersonville, usually this week before Valentine's Day and before Thanksgiving. His favorite holiday food is his mom's turkey dressing and gravy. She's gone now, but his wife Jan has gotten her recipes, and she's and her cooking tips before she left. It's still the best. Next up we have is Mr. Richard Schulman.
Well, thank you. You'll all recognize this.
If you don't, raise your hand. That's Ron LaPointe on drums. And Joel Pressman on the bass.
Richard hailed from Niagara Falls, New York. His sister and him used to dig tunnels in the snow. And fun fact about it, the strangest place he played was at a nudist retreat. Oh, yeah. And they invited him back. His favorite holiday food is Brussels sprouts.
I did that gig with the nudist colony for exposure.
So you get to participate here. In this song, Melody is going to be leading, the lyrics are going to be up on the screen, and Melody will be leading anyone that has a higher voice, and Randy is going to be leading the lower voices. So just sing with Melody if you're a high voice, sing with Randy if you're a low voice, and let's see what we can do.
Christmas, let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Right?
Right. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, your troubles will be miles away.
Thank you so much. Up next on the stage is Doug and Laura Thiel. Doug grew up in North New Jersey. Fun thing, Laura and I got married last May. This is their first performance together. And for Laura, she grew up in Washington, D.C., Space Coast, Florida. Fun thing about her is the same thing as Doug. They got married last May, and this is their first performance. So, her favorite holiday food is mint chocolate chip ice cream. You know, you guys eat a lot of desserts up here. Oh, and his is apple pie a la mode. Let's give a round of applause for Doug and Laura.
Thank you.
We'd like to welcome back to the stage, Randy Hale.
So we're going to do Winter Wonderland. Oh, good. Yes. If you know the lyrics, please sing along. But I want to tell you a little story. In songwriting, if you introduce an idea somewhere in the song that kind of just came from left field, they call it Fred from Chicago has visited your song. And there's a line in this show, in this song, that's always kind of felt a little Freddy to me. And I want to share it with you. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. It's Fred, isn't it?
Line in the song.
It really is, especially when you figure out that the guy who wrote it, Richard Smith, wrote it from his hospital bed in Pennsylvania, looking out at the park next to him, and he just saw all these images, and he was facing unafraid the plans that he was making. Job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in the winter wonderland. Christmas music, and I thought I had the thing in my pocket. I do. Out by the CDs, there's a bunch of these little, no, I don't have it, so I'll just figure it out. If you go read the, you'll know the dates. I don't remember the dates off the top of my head. It's at the First Baptist Church. Some friends of mine do it. It's multi-denominational, and it's nativity sets from all over the world, and it's unbelievable. Last year they had 60, you know, Mozambique, Japan, China. It was wild. And they're going to have a lot more this year. So I highly recommend that you take one of the postcards out on the table and go check it out. It's completely free and really a beautiful experience. So 3 years ago when I was, after I finished playing, I was walking out of the church and this little old blue gray-haired lady, Baptist lady, came up to me and said, "Oh honey, you're so good, but you should learn Some Children See Him." And I'd never heard the song, I never heard of the song. Went and learned it that day. Some children see him almond-eyed, the Savior whom we kneel beside. Some children see him almond-eyed, with skin of golden hue. Some children see him dark as day, sweet Mary's son, to whom we pray. Some children see him dark as day, and yes, they love him too. The children in each different we'll see the baby Jesus' face, like theirs, but bright with heavenly grace and filled with holy light. Oh, lay aside each earthly thing, and with thy as offering, come worship now the infant King, a love that's born tonight, a love.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Randy. A little fact. I'm going to tell a little bit about our bass player, Joel Pressman. Joe grew up in Queens, New York. We got a lot of New Yorkers in this band. From 17 to 24, he traveled the country, crisscrossing about 10 times, courtesy of his right thumb. His favorite holiday treat is apple pie. Now we have on harp, Miss Melody Cooper. Thank you.
Thank you, Melody Cooper. Some fun facts about Cat Williams. She's another one of the New Yorkers from Buffalo, New York. Yeah.
Buffalo!
Her favorite holiday food is ham and cranberry sauce, and she has a vision of, she, in her words, smashing them together as a roll-up and marketing them. So. And I'm going to let her tell you her fun fact.
Okay, my fun fact. For those of you, some of you know, I used to be a meter maid. In Asheville. And so, when I first started singing, I needed to build a fan base. So I wrote people tickets, and I told them if they came to my show, I would void them. Hence my popularity really quick. Are we having a good time? This is a really good show. Yeah. A lot of talented people come here. Now, I mean, this is just like amazing. You know, some of the talented people that we need to recognize is Ron on drums. Now, Ron grew up on a potato farm in Caribou, Maine. He sailed the, what is it? What did you sail?
Oh, the Aegean and the Ionian Seas.
Yeah, in Greece. And he skydived 12,500 feet in Paris, California. His favorite holiday food, pumpkin pie. He eats all these desserts, y'all. All right. We got a song here for you. When I was a kid, you know, we all have different music and different styles of music we listen to. And I don't remember, you know, I didn't listen to White Christmas and things like that, you know? I didn't listen. you know? So I listened to, you know, Santa Claus Came Straight to the Ghetto. I mean, that's the James Brown Christmas album that I listened to. But I also used to listen to the Jackson 5. I did. And so this is my tribute to Mommy Kissing Santa Claus, but I have to get in character. Fade to black, fade to black.
Get it. We'll wait. Thank you.
That was a whole lot to deal with. Traumatized. Let me tell you a little bit more about people. Don Mercer on harmonica. Don Mercer here. Uh-oh. Hi, honey. He grew up in Detroit, Michigan. Fun fact. He served for 21 years as an Army engineer. And his favorite holiday dessert is bread pudding. You have something to say, you can say whatever you want to say. You go on and say what you want to say.
You know, this is the first time I've got a chance to really sing. I better not do that.
Well, you can sing. Oh, you're going to play the harp. Okay. Yeah. We're going to get down with some serious blues right now, y'all. Whew, the gloves are off. We're going to Coco Taylor. Didn't mean to scare you. Merry Christmas, baby. Merry Christmas, baby. Sure, that treat me right. Bought me a diamond ring for Christmas, and everything was going fine. Well, I feel like loving, baby, 'cause I got time on my side. Whoa, I just feel like loving, baby, I got time on my side. Well, I feel like going to be with you, baby, every single night. Play on, brother. Thank you.
girl to treat me right. Well, I thought I had a little love here. Love in paradise. Well, here it is. I went to the door, opened it wide. There was my baby standing right on the side. I said, baby, baby, shorty to me right, yeah. Bought me all kind of nice stuff for Christmas, yeah. You know how to treat me right. Come on, give me another one, brother, huh? Bit more left in us. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Hit me now. Got all those presents. Sure treat me right. Feel like I'm living in paradise. Woo! I'm living in paradise, baby. Oh. I said, Merry Christmas, baby. One more time around. I said, Merry Christmas, baby, and I'm showing up to feel right. One more time. I said, Merry Christmas, baby, and I okay now. Show enough to feel right. Yeah.
One and only Cat Williams and Mr. Don.
Well, I do not want to follow that. Representing the Board of Trustees, and when anybody like me comes on the stage, you know that the concert is almost over. It's like, you're welcome. But I do want to assure you that Kat and the band do have a couple of more songs for us, and there are some wonderful refreshments and sweet treats out in the lobby for you after the concert. But I do want to thank everyone for coming out tonight, and I want to thank everyone who made this concert possible, from all of these fabulous performers to Donna and Tom in the sound booth, to Bobby on PowerPoint, to our dedicated staff, and hardworking volunteers. It takes a village to put on an event like this, and yes, please show them your appreciation. So I want to invite you to more upcoming special events or any Sunday service, but the special upcoming events we have are our beautiful Christmas Eve service at 6 p.m. on Christmas Eve. There is a lovely Kwanzaa service on the 27th, yes, at 6:30 p.m., led by Reverend Deborah Ogiest, and on the, was it the 29th? Yes, on the 29th. We have a terrific burning bowl service of both services on Sunday, where we let go of the old and bring in new intentions for the new year. And as I call, so we would love to see you at all of those events. And now as I call the ushers forward, I want to remind you that this concert was brought to you at a very nominal cost, and we are going to take a love offering if you would like to support wonderful events like this and the mission of Unity. We ask that you make a love offering and give your gifts and give generously. If you need envelopes in which to stuff all of those gifts, the ushers have them, so just let them know. And please join me as we affirm. We will affirm, yes, divine love flowing through me blesses and multiplies all that I have, all that I give, all that I receive, and all that I am. I am now in perfect balance and flow with the universal tides of giving and receiving. Thank you, God. And so it is. Thank you.
Thank you, Ellen. We're going to welcome up now Chris Slaughter on trumpet. Chris grew up in Portland, Oregon, and some fun facts about Chris. He's been bungee jumping and skydiving once. It was his first and last trip ever. Favorite holiday food, pizza and pecan pie. Welcome, Chris Slaughter. Mr. Chris Slaughter, thank you. Got a couple of more songs for you. Kat and Randy, we're going to feature. Oh.
So in 1951, Frank Lesser wrote a song he sang with his wife at the housewarming party they had at the Navarro Hotel. And it's called Baby, It's Cold Outside. Now, we were in the center of the patriarchy at this time, and nobody really thought anything about the lyrics until recently. So, Frank's good friend Johnny Mercer asked him, you know, Frank won the Pulitzer Prize for Guys and Dolls, in case you want to place him in time. That's right. Anyway, his best friend asked him, why did he write this song? And he said he wrote it to let people know when it was time to leave. And he said he got invited to a lot of parties because of that, to sing that song. So Kat and I, come on, Kat, we had this idea that we'd switch the genders. And let's see what happens.
Let's see. I'm telling you, I was thinking of you when I was thinking that.
I really can't stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I should go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping you're
so
driving.
Very nice.
I'd hold your hands there just like ice.
My mother will start to worry.
Sugar pie, what's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the
Put
floor.
Some music on, I'll pour.
So really, I better scurry.
Darling, please don't get out of there.
Maybe just another drink more.
No Uber had to be there.
The neighbors might think
your eyes are like starlets now.
You know this drink was pink.
Love that hat, that hair, those.
I wish I knew how.
Oh my, you can close
to
it.
Break your spell.
Ain't no point in hurting my pride.
I gotta get home for dinner.
Baby, don't hold out.
I really can't say.
Baby, please don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I think I should go now.
Oh, baby, it's too cold outside.
I have to say no.
Oh, baby, it's too cold outside.
Your welcome has been.
You know how lucky you were to drop in?
So very nice.
Oh, look out that window. Look at that storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
No kissing, your lips are delicious.
My brother will be at the door.
Like waves on a tropical storm.
You really are quite ambitious.
No kidding, your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just another song.
Never
more.
Such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
Oh, but baby, it's freezing out there.
Say, where's my coat?
You're up to your knees there?
You've been really grand.
Oh, I'm thrilled to touch your hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my long sorrow.
At least it will all be implied.
If you caught pneumonia, I'd die.
I really can't stay.
Oh, get over there, old doll.
Baby, it's cold.
Randy, if you and Kat will stay, I want to invite everybody up to the stage who's been a part of the show tonight, and we want to thank you. We want to give you a hand. Give each other a hand. Thank you for being here tonight. Have you enjoyed this amazing band? Yeah. And these singers? Yeah. Well, we invite you to come out anytime to Unity, because we have little mini parties around here every Sunday and every time we gather, and it seems like the talent just keeps on growing. So we want to ask you to stand and join us as we close in the song together. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Friday to you.
Thank you for being
here.
I want to do something special tonight, too. 1 year ago, when we had this planned, Kat was supposed to be here, but she got a phone call because someone from this very congregation had the heart to donate a kidney. And she is, her kidney and her body, she's an African American, married to a Cajun, got a white kidney.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
All that's up in there.
It's all up in there, right? This is my 1 year celebration. Today is the day, is what I have myself.
1 year.
1 year. Yeah. Happy anniversary.
So happy anniversary to a kidney and Merry Christmas to you. Hug someone and enjoy some refreshments. Thank you so much for being here this evening.
Thank you.